to Scottsboro yesterday on Monday, on Tuesday, cleared off this land. TVA is upset about it. So why the city of Scottsboro cleared this land on TVA property on North Sauty Creek Wildlife Refuge, who knows? Word I received was that the street department superintendent gave instructions to the work crews to clean this area out, and they did. I received a report that they were also harassing wildlife in this area. Tree cut out in the water, evidently there's a tree.